How awful of a person must I be to be thinking the thoughts that I'm thinking about ostriches and monkeys and stuff. Take that as you will. Hello and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Donkey Kong Country. I always feel like I'm getting ready to say something like Let's Play Donkey Kong and then something that isn't Donkey Kong Country. I have had it already with these ice moving on ice mechanics in games. Is that going to kill me if I jump? That would be very brutal if whoa, you just go straight up. What is going on? I don't think I have. That was weird. It would be very brutal if those spikes killed you when you jumped up into them. We have an armadillo there. Oh gosh, he's rolling fast. I guess it's because of the ice stuff. Huh, I wonder, do I have Joy-Con drift or something right now? That it's just pointing up? Nope, it's not just always pointing up. Okay, never mind. I guess there were different things there that I could have... Okay. These guys don't really care about the ice physics. Slip Slide Ride is the name of this one. These guys don't really care about the ice physics in this game. If I get enough momentum? No. Boing, boing. There we go. And we get DK back, so that's good news. I should check to see if I can roll into those guys. I mean, I might be able to. There we go, we got the K. Is there something right after this? Can I throw it into there? No? Nope, it was just a... Can I roll? Yeah, I can roll into him to stop them. And then, can I roll into him to kill him? When he's in his normal form? Yeah, okay, cool. Can jump up over you. Okay, that's to get DK back if we needed him. Good to know. Makes it a little hard here to actually do what you want. There we go. That looks pretty smooth though. Oh, okay. We are down here. Okay. Is this the right way? Okay. Red ropes and blue ropes. Red is down, blue is up. We didn't get a checkpoint there either. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Get DK looking all weird. Looking goofy. But we do get Diddy back right away. Let's go ahead and do this, Diddy. Okay, that was... I'm gonna get the K anyway. I'm not gonna get the K. Who cares? Oh! Interesting. I don't remember that happening. I do not remember that happening last time. Oh, man. Perks of playing early in the morning is, voice still has a little bit of that morning phlegm to it. 6 lives left. Nice. We are totally about to screw ourselves up if we don't concentrate here. Are you? No, bro. That was stupid. That was stupid. Screw those armadillo guys. Now I'm upset. No, DK's over here. We can go down if we just focus on it. Okay. Now I'm mad. Now I gotta win. Okay, there was nothing up there except for that. No, if I remember correctly, yeah, we got armadillo guy here. Yeah, get red. Are you serious? No, I jumped on him. Red is down, right? Yeah, red's down. No, I rolled! No! No! Oh, Lord. This is a rough level. All the levels now are rough, man. Like... Let's see. Very rude to me. No. That shouldn't have happened. I mean, I'm not too upset because DK is right here. Oh man, we need about 100 more of those. No, oh no. Dude, what are you supposed to do? Okay. Alright. Does DK kill those guys in one hit? That would be so nice if he did. No, man, come on. That was taken from me. Yeah, okay. Now this is Armadillo. Let's see, DK kill this guy in one hit? Yeah, he does. Okay, good. Switching to DK now for these Armadillo boys. I'm very... a little upset. Oh, come on, dude. I was pressing roll. No, man. Ugh, come on. Every time? Like, I feel like I have enough time to jump off of there. This is just... I'm fighting me right now. I'm not even fighting anything in the game. I just need to stop being a loser. And... do this. Let's just do this. I'm being a absolute nerd right now. Okay, here we go. Not messing with... oh, the ice, man. Okay, here we go. We're about to go silent. You have to hold down the dash button if you even want to do anything there. About to go silent because I cannot... this is a DK moment, right? Please let me tag? Okay, it would not let me do that. Alright. We're gonna kill you. And then... you, we're just gonna jump. We just do a solid jump. Alright, now these guys, let's roll. No! No! Diddy, no! No! There was the checkpoint too! Oh my god! No! Come on, dude. What am I thinking? What am I doing? Whoa, okay. That was almost a lot of jank. Yeah, to the developer who decided to have ropes that let you just slide up or down. Bad choice. Just absolutely the worst choice you could have made. Like, what in the world is a rope that just slides down? Alright, this is the armadillo part. We'll be okay if we just jump over him. He's gotta roll. No! 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 Oh! Oh, this stupid ice. Stupid. Very stupid ice. Much dislike. I'm gonna need lives, man. God knows what's beyond the checkpoint. Nobody knows. Nobody knows what's beyond the checkpoint. I really do need these bananas. Oh man, okay, thank you. DK doesn't kill him with a roll. Okay, this roll needs to happen though. What in the world was that? What was that? Don't roll there anymore. I think that's... That needs to be the solution. Just don't roll there. No more rolling. Okay. What? It's okay. There is a DK barrel up here. There's a DK barrel right here. Still okay. Dodge this guy. This is not a big deal. And now these guys, don't even roll. Don't. No! God, why can't I jump? Alright. This is the moment of truth. Thank you. Thank you so much. What's gonna kill me now? What is gonna kill me now? That's what's gonna kill me now. Oh, Lord! What? Hey, I got an extra life. Cool. And we got Diddy back already. No, that's so dumb. That's so dumb. Please be like a billion lives. Please be just like a billion lives. Oh, I needed so much. I needed like a trillion of those. Wow. What a Donkey Kong Country thing to do. What a Donkey Kong Country thing for you to do to me. Like, how far up does that go? You know, how far up does this go? That's all the further up it goes? Makes sense. What? Okay. Like I said before, what a Donkey Kong Country thing to do. Here we go. I honestly just need to avoid. No! Oh, no! Dude! I'm not jumping up there. I'm not jumping up there. Maybe I need to. I don't know what even is. I don't even know if this is the right way to go. Oh God. But like I said before, what a Donkey Kong Country thing to do. I really need to get that, the espresso trophy. That's what I really need to do. No! Come on! Where do I have to restart from? Where do I have to restart from? All right. We're back. Okay. I'm so disappointed. Disappointed with myself. And everything. Just everything there is. B- But now, I'll probably be able to do this part, like, amazingly, because, you know, repetition. Yeah, look, I'm just, like, also offering- aw, god, dang it, okay. Offering the best commentary. Okay, I bet if I waited there. No, dude. No way. No, I refuse. This whole episode is just gonna be this level. At this point, I'm so sorry. But it has to be. I have to wait for this guy to get over here to get on this. Let's see what happens here. No! Dude! Are you for real? How do you make that jump as DK? You just don't, I guess. Yeah, you just don't make it. It's like, haha, sorry, but you're DK, so forget it. And I guess that espresso trophy doesn't carry over either. No! Okay, we're waiting for you. What do you got? You got some bananas. Okay, cool, whatever. Oh, and just more stuff that won't actually give us lives. That's sweet. No! No way, dude! No! Is that a third one? Sweet. Give me a billion lives, because that's what I really need right now. I don't need anything else. I can't even speak. I can't even speak to commentate, like, what's... What... I was pressing the jump button there, too, man. How? How awful of a person must I be to be thinking the thoughts that I'm thinking about ostriches and monkeys and stuff? Take that as you will. Alright. We are just at 3 more lives than what we started doing this level at again. Do we have to go this way? Is there an easier way? Can there be an easier way? Please? No. No way. That's... How do you go up faster? Dude. This game is being a game right now. It really is. No. No way. No way. No way. Now we're just diddy. Okay, don't fall for this crap. This absolute crap trap. More like a clap trap. There we go. Okay, now. We're falling down. I get it. I get it. Okay. And then we don't want to jump over there. We're going to be falling down this one. What's over there? We don't know. We're about to find out and probably die. Oh god, it's the exit. Please. Please. Okay. Okay. Is there any way to get up higher than that? I mean, I don't need it. Forget everything. Oh, oh dear lord. How long has this been? This has been like 20 minutes. This has been like 20 minutes of recording. I hate this. I hate this so much. I just want to get to like a save point or something, or... oh, dude. I hate this. I don't really hate it. I actually am having fun. I'm laughing more than I'm... laughing more than I'm crying. What is this? No. No. No way. No. Okay. Here's what we're doing. We gotta take a break. We're taking ourselves a long break, guys. Alright. Thanks for clicking on the video. If you made it all the way through watching the debacle that was Slip Slide Ride, you're an amazing person. And comment if you made it through everything. If you did, I love you forever. I'll subscribe to your YouTube channel if you made it through watching all of that. Anyway, thank you once again for your precious time.